Hey guys, we are back. Hopefully everything's working well. And I just set back up ATS because I haven't done a video on ATS in a while. And I noticed on ModHub, I'm very sorry to the author. Otherwise I wouldn't use this if it wasn't a paid mod, but I understand why it is a paid mod. Eventually, if I like this truck enough and enjoy this truck enough, I will get it to support the author. I know part of it was from Mafia, but here we have a Kenworth. I do believe it's a 571 or something. Let me just check really quickly. What do we got? Doesn't tell me what my truck is. God damn it. But it's an old Kenworth, needle nose. If I'm missing shifts, guys, it's because I've not played ATS in forever. Okay, let's try this again. This is how you can tell that I have not played ATS in a long time. I can't even line up a goddamn kingpin. Or put the stud into its hole. There we go. These trailers are way too low. Here's our cargo. We got some frozen food. Not going very far. And I stalled it. Oh, here, let me just show you the animation on this parking brake, though. Beautiful animation. It's got creature bomb sound, so you know they're good. So, let's take a quick look at where we've got to go really quickly. This is more of a quick trip with commentary. So we're going from LA, we're going from the sell goods in LA. We'll be heading to Highway 1 or Interstate 1. It looks more like highway to me. And then going, turning off and going into Oxnard to the Walmart or Walbert. Looks to be a distribution center. 56 miles. It's a very short trip, but hey, it doesn't look like we have that much fuel. Well, I shouldn't say that because now we've got the double tanks. I forgot about putting those on. However, let's get going, shall we? And there's fail number two. Fuck off, red signal fence. Maybe if the other guy was not, take it so damn long to get around the corner, I could actually get going. I didn't even need to turn there. We're taking a detour. Damn, that'd be hard to pull trailer brakes. Okay, apparently I need my head up. Force feedback back on my wheel. Trying to get this big bitch in here. Nope. Fail. Number three. slipping the clutch so you can get a screenshot. You're probably burning up your clutch. Finally doing another video for my channel. Damn, it's taking forever to get into photo mode. Here we go. Okay, we have, let's see how many days or how many miles left. We don't actually need fuel, so it was more of just a stop.
You know your car beer thing once we wash?
Wait, what?
Your car beer thing once we wash?
Oh, what? The little SD card thing? Huh? Oh, I have like three of them.
The reader?
Not the USB one, right?
No, the black reader thing.
Yeah, I have three of those. Did that just seriously happen? Apparently. Well, guys, trip's coming to the to an end. Honestly, guys, I want to know what you guys want to see on the channel. As far as games or types of videos. Agree. More than a little bit. A lot of it. That's good enough. Till next time, guys.